Welcome back to the channel, y'all. Here today, I'm going to share with you guys the three flavors Mountain Dew, white, red, white out voltage, cold red, and Mountain Dew SA. I had these for about 2-3 weeks now, a month. Just getting around to trying this now. Y'all know I'm not a big fan of sugary drinks, so that's why I really don't really get into these a lot. But I bought it by the case because it was a good deal. As you can see, this is only like a 12, 16 ounce, whatever. I bought a case out of Walmart just to try. This case was only like $3 and something. So I said I'd try it out. And y'all know I'm not a big fan of sugary drinks. They got too much sugar in them for me. So I'm going to go ahead and get this a try. It's a Mountain Dew Voltage Cold Red. Mountain Dew SA. Alright, let's go ahead and give it a try. I got a lot going on with it. Okay, very strong in the opening. Let's hit it. It's good, but it's very sweet. It's good. Tastes kind of grapey. Tastes kind of like a, it's got kind of like a little bit of mixed fruit, and it's like you get a grapey type flavor. It almost tastes the way it looked, the color of it. Now, that's what it tastes like, kind of like a grapey flavor. Let me hit it again. You get kind of fruity, grapey flavor to it. It doesn't really taste like none other Mountain Dew that I've tried before. It's very different. It's cold, refreshing. Don't taste like none other Mountain Dew that I know of. Kind of grapey-ish flavor. You get a little bit of the cherry flavor too. I guess that's the fruit punch that I was talking about. Kind of get a little bit of the cherry, a little bit of the grapes flavor. It does taste good, but it tastes different. Would I buy this on the original? I probably wouldn't. If I'm gonna drink Mountain Dew, I think I'll stick with the original Mountain Dew, to be honest, you know. But this is good for a change up. It's got a little bit of tang to it at the end, aftertaste. It's pretty good, though. But anyway, on a scale of 1 through 5, I actually give this a 4. I give it a 4. You know, it just kind of got a grapish, cherryish, grapey flavor to it. It's pretty good. But I'm giving it a 4 out of 5, which is not bad, you know. So, y'all out there, just give it a try. It's a Mountain Dew, US, SA, whatever it is. It's three different flavors. But it tastes more grapish, in my opinion. Till next time, guys, hit that subscribe button, and I'll hit y'all on the next video. I'm out. 4 out of 5. Peace.